the difference between 3D mammography and conventional 2D mammography is 3D mammography uses a new technology where we actually take the x-ray tube and it moves through a small 15 degree arc. And as it does that, it takes 15 little bitty pictures through the breast. And our computer takes those pictures, puts them together, and it gives you layers of the breast that you can actually leaf through like pages of a book. So in 2D mammography, we'll have overlapping structures that might cover up an important finding like an early breast cancer. But with 3D mammography, we can actually go through those layers, which are as thin as a dime, and we can pick up small abnormalities that are normally kind of obscured by these overlapping structures. With 3D mammography, our resolution is much higher because we are able to do these slices through the breast that are as small as 1 millimeter. That's awfully small, very tiny. What that allows us to do is to pick up what we call early invasive breast cancers, tiny little breast cancers that are at the stage where if we remove them, the patient is cured. With 3D mammography, there's three main advantages over 2D mammography. The first advantage is when we do screening mammography, quite often because of these overlapping structures, we have to call the patient back and do additional views. That's very stressful. I mean, it creates a lot of anxiety. Here at Willis Knighton, almost 1 in 5 women have to be called back for these additional views. 3D mammography has the information there from the very beginning. And so it decreases the callback rate from 1 in 5 to about 1 in 100. So that's one of the main advantages is we decrease the number of patients we have to call back for extra views. The second big advantage to 3D mammography is in young patients who are premenopausal, who still have active breast tissue, or patients who have what we call dense breast tissue, like they may have fibrocystic disease. In those patients in 2D mammography, you cannot penetrate the breasts. They have so many overlapping structures, it's hard to see those tiny little abnormalities. Well, 3D mammography gives us the ability, again, to go through those layers. So it eliminates all of that overlying dense breast tissue. So in patients with dense breast, 3D mammography gives us excellent evaluation of the interior of the breast. But I tell you, the third advantage, and this is the one that I'm most excited about as a radiologist, and this has been substantiated in thousands of tests in Europe and United States over the last 3 to 5 years, and it is the fact that 3D mammography can pick up 30 to 50% more of these small invasive breast cancers than 2D mammography. And what that translates into is saved lives, because if you can pick up these early little breast cancers, while they're tiny, you can cure the patient. And so what we can actually say with 3D mammography is we're saving lives. We are decreasing the death rate for breast cancers with 3D mammography. And that's the single most exciting advantage of this new technology.